Fire broke out on Wednesday in a migrant center in northwestern Bosnia where about 1,200 people had been accommodated, the regional police said. Local web portal Clicks reported the fire in the section of the Lipa camp where oil and generators for electric power production had been stored. It published pictures showing black smoke above white tents. A spokesman for the police in the Bihać region told Reuters that police and firefighters were heading towards the camp, which is located some 25 kilometers away from Bihać. He said the police did not know if there were any casualties.